think of when we were together. Like when you said you felt so happy you could die. I told myself that you were right for me, but felt so lonely in your company. But that was love and it's an ache I still remember. Can get addicted to a certain kind of sadness, like resignation to the end, always the end, always, always. So when you said that we could not make sense, well, you said that we could still be friends. I'll admit that I was glad that it was over. Didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened and that we were nothing. I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low, have your friends collect your records and then change your number. Guess that I don't need that though, now you're just somebody that I used to know. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Oh well.
Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Now here comes the whiny part, okay? You ready for the whiny part? Okay. Okay, ready? You excited about this part? Okay.
Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me over, having me believing it was only something that I'd done. Yeah. I don't wanna live that way, reading into every word you say. You said that you could let it go, and I wouldn't catch you hung up on somebody that you used to know. But you didn't have to cut me off, make out like it never happened and now we were nothing. I don't even need your love, but you treat me like a stranger and that feels so rough. No, you didn't have to stoop so low, have your friends collect your records and then change your number. Guess that I don't need that though, now you're just somebody that I used to know. Somebody I used to know. Somebody that I used to know. Somebody I used to know. That I used to know. Yes.
Oh, that I used to know.
I used to know.